This is the LED bulb for the number plate for my TVS Apache. This has a T10 socket, as you can see. Here it is printed in a T-shape and I have purchased it from a local automotive shop. And in order to install this, you need to first pull the cable of the stock halogen bulb. Just pull it gently so that it will come out from the socket with the bulb. Now remove the bulb by pulling it. Now fix this LED bulb in place of that halogen bulb. Before placing the LED back into the place, first turn on the ignition to check if the LED is working properly or not. And if the LED glows, then place it back into the place. And now we will see this light, how it performs at night in dark. At night, you can clearly spot the difference between these lights. LED bulb is way more brighter than the halogen bulb. I hope the video was helpful and please comment your thoughts. Thanks for watching and subscribe for more.